Hi, I'm Gabe Nicotera. Welcome to Hamped Up. Y'all ready for this? There's a certain knack to tennis that little can pick up on, but for sophomore Stefan Johnson, that wasn't the case. This week, I sat down with the prodigy to understand his gift. So I'm joined here with Stefan Johnson. Welcome.
Thank you for having me.
Yep, you're welcome. I know last year you beat the undefeated number one player from East Longmeadow. And that being said, as a freshman doing that, where do you see yourself in 2 years, senior year?
Hopefully in senior year, winning the Western Mass individual tournament, which I lost to that kid before.
That sucks.
Yeah. and getting to states and doing well there, which would be a challenge.
And I guess I'm just curious, how long has tennis been like a big part of your life?
I've always played tennis since I was really young. I started like hitting balls when I was like 4 or 5, and I started playing tournaments when I was 8 years old, and it's just carried through until now.
Nice. And of course, we're both aware that grunting actually plays a large part in tennis. So how do you utilize the act of grunting when you're playing in your matches?
I personally don't grunt too loud. I do grunt, however, just to get more power in my shots and really like aim the ball sometimes, like make the balls in a lot more frequently.
I gotcha. Thank you for being on Hamped Up.
Thank you.
For centuries, tennis has been thought of as the rich person sport of the world. But I know around here, not everyone has their own tennis court. I wanted to get to know Chris Raphael Riley, so I hit him up about going down to the tennis courts. All right, I'm joined here with Chris Raphael Riley. Pleasure having you on the show.
Thanks, Gabe. Nice to see you.
You think the team's going to be doing pretty good this year?
No, I got a feeling we'll be pretty good. Last year, we went to the finals against Longmeadow. This year, we're looking to repeat, so hopefully beat them this year.
So I know a lot of sports teams make group chats to, you know, get the word across on certain things, and yours is actually called Pen 15. So what would be a typical text that you'd see in that group chat?
Well, Gabe, the funny thing is I probably couldn't say it on camera, so I won't. There's a lot of vulgar stuff that we say, and it's usually Noah Aronstein who says it, so.
And are you more of a forehand or backhand kind of guy?
Well, Gabe, I like both, but really my forehand's my strength, so I'll go with my forehand.
And you know, when it's summer and you watch tennis, are you more of a Serena kind of guy or more of a Venus kind of guy?
I like them both. They're both good players, but I really like Serena a lot. She's better on court and off court. She's a big presence, so.
And as far as the new members of the tennis team goes, how are they, you know, lifting up the team spirit this year?
Well, especially you, Gabe, and Aiden Shigrew and Noah Aronstein, they provide a lot of locker room experience and are great guys to have on the team. Just to chat with on the bus, you know, great guys.
Can you talk about Aronstein rebouncing from a car crash?
Yeah, so recently Aronstein got a pretty bad car accident. He ran into a cinder block at the bank. Car did not do too well, but he's fine, so he'll be back on the court in no time.
And I guess I forgot to bring my calendar to practice. When's our next match?
Friday, we play the Terriers of West Springfield.
Should everyone pop out?
Yeah.
All right, thanks for being on Hamped Up.
Thank you, Gabe.
Like we said before, the tennis team has their next match today in West Springfield at 4 o'clock. Wish me luck in my doubles exhibition game, where I'll be beside senior Aiden Shigrew. Thanks for watching Hamped Up. I'm Gabe Nicotera.